30 questions.
Only
30 questions. There you go. Fourth grade unit review. Fraction. Quiz, quiz, quiz. The digit that is at the top of the fraction is called?
After the contest, we are doing Kahoot.
10, 9.
After a short, short recess.
What? Okay. This is not only that you know, but you have to be faster, okay? So, first place, Mariana, Sofia, Moises, Gitzel, and Brian. Okay, quiz, quiz, quiz. The digit that is at the bottom of a fraction is called? Nobody 100%. Got it wrong. Okay, Mariana, Sofia, and Edelene is in the party, everybody. Okay, there you go. Next quiz, quiz, quiz. The line that separates the numerator and denominator is called? The line that separates the numerator and denominator is called?
No, wait, I got it wrong. I read the wrong one.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
I read the wrong one.
It's a fraction, right? It's a fraction bar. Yeah,